What about audio books? Have you thought about audio for your books?
I have thought about audiobooks. It would be another commitment because everyone says I have to do it. Everyone says, like, you can't hire someone, you have to do it, because Celia and Imogene both are kind of different versions of me anyway. Put them together and it's basically me as a person. So eventually I'd have to, down the line, I would like to do that, but it is a commitment that I would have to undertake, because I think people would be pretty ticked off at me if I didn't do it myself. A lot of backlash if I hired somebody to do it. So no, it's a really good idea. I mean, but that's on the list with, the screenplay, I think, probably comes first for me, and then all the other novels. And I have a three novella series coming out in 2018. So the line edits for that will be starting, and so it's good. Every time I get stressed out about launches, or because I have two launch parties in the next 2 weeks, and every time I get stressed out, my mom is just saying, you wanted this your whole life. Like, this is the career you chose, right? And I'm like, I know, it gets really stressful sometimes, and I'd rather just be, because for me, I'd rather be writing than doing just about anything else. So even though parties are a blast and conventions are so much fun, I'd rather be in my pajamas just talking to fictional characters on my computer.